On November 30, 1983, just after 8 p.m., members of ASIS carried out a raid at a hotel in Melbourne, Australia, which stunned the world. The following story represents a fictitious account of how the events of that night may have affected the lives of certain Australians. The characters, events, corporations and firms depicted in this photo play are fictitious. Any similarity to actual persons, either living or dead, or to actual corporations and firms is purely coincidental.
Jane, I'm your father. I'm drafting a new will.
I don't need your money. I don't want it. Up till the other day at the hotel, you were just the richest man in town. Someone who passed in a car every now and then, who gave out prizes at the school. If you don't leave now, I think I want to start getting angry. I need time to think. I'd like you to go.
Jane, I can understand you being upset. I know what I did was wrong, but you can have some kind of relationship.
Maybe, I don't know. I don't know what I think. All I know is that I'm feeling angry and I don't want to say anything I'll be sorry for tomorrow.
I know who it is.
But it might be important.
Be quiet, okay? Louise, if you can't call it a sensible hour, don't call it all. Come on now, who else would it be at 2 a.m.?
Claudia told me you came into the office yesterday. I tried to ring all evening, but you weren't there. No, I'm not checking up on you. I'm missing you.
Oh, yeah, sure. That's why I've got to sweet talk Claudia for a chance to see you. Oh, come on, Louise. Everyone knows you're having everything lifted. I'd like to know what the big deal is.
Who told you? Well, I want to know who told you.
I've got a bit of common sense. I was just trying to be tactful. But I'm too tired to be tactful right now. The answer to your question is no. There's no one in bed with me. And if you've got any sense, you'll let me come and see you. I'm missing you. Good night.
The old girl can't keep her eyes on us.
She only knew who it was.
Let us pray. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Say our daily bread, forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Not into temptation, deliver us from evil. Thine is the kingdom, now and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Shall I go on, Mrs. MacArthur?
No. This is a private funeral.
I know. Family.
Going on about David being your father. Where's the proof? David told me nothing. I'd be very interested to know who's going to back your story. Perhaps you'd ask the gentleman to escort her from the cemetery.
There's one person you've forgotten. My mother. She knows the truth. I'll find her and I'll bring her back here. And then everyone will know what a vicious old woman you are.
That's enough.
It's all right, I'm going. And I'll be back. Jane!
Let her go. Continue.
Aren't you going to help her?
I came to say goodbye to David. I've done it.
Driver.